Thank you. So this next piece has something for the audience. And what is that, Shawn? Ready? One, two.
Thank you. Thank you.
music for our final number. It is such a joy to be all together. As Jean said, the mission is to build bridges through music. It's especially appropriate to be here in Derry, a city that has known about what it means to build bridges. Just outside this room are the three awards for John Hume, the Nobel Peace Prize, the Gandhi Prize, the Martin Luther King Prize. I have the special treat of having my church choir as one of the anchor choirs of this program. And we're a historic peace church, which led to the United States for religious freedom in the 1700s, seeking ways to be nonviolent, actually, in times of war, starting back with the Revolutionary War, but all since trying to look for alternative ways, other ways of resolving conflicts. My current pet idea is 300 years to build world peace through singing. And you have to start it slow because people get scared. It's so much easier to be defensive than all the things that that brings. But when we sing choral music, first of all, we express what's deep inside of us. But when we sing other people's music, then with our own voices, we sing what's deep inside them. And so it's this way of empathy, of walking in someone else's shoes. And there's really nothing that does it easier than song. We learn each other's languages. We travel to other countries to work together. We come together with people we've never met before, in beauty and in peace. So really what we're just trying to do is build a culture of beauty, a culture of peace, a culture of understanding and reconciliation. Anyway, 2023 is the target date, and if we reach it early, it's okay. But anyway, the final song we're going to sing is a little bit of a vision. Snippets of this vision have been heard throughout the night in our first song, Grow in peace, grow in light, love will do the thing that's right. In our Psalm 122, I was glad, which of course over in this part of the world has a different tradition. I was glad. Anyway, pray for the peace of Jerusalem. This final piece we're going to do is from an African-American spiritual combined with an inspiration that I had singing for Ukrainian Orthodox church services. They sing the word Alleluia, but with a fifth syllable, Alleluia. And that made an impression on me because it was new 20 years ago when I heard that. And who knows how the imagination works, but it slipped in as an accompaniment for this spiritual over a beautiful city. But it has in it the idea of the city with gates from every direction, so that no matter where we come from, north, south, east, or west, we will meet in the middle. So for our final song, Holy Beautiful City.
Thank you. okay, we might have an encore of our sleeve. I get wanted to introduce by name our wonderful new colleagues, Paul on the box, and Uileann on the voice, Tina on the fiddle, Tina on the bass, Joleen on the harp, and myself, Paul on the Bhrianin. And then one final shout out for our wonderful soloists. We have Heidi on the William Butler Yeats poem. We have Jared on the Irish flag.
Oh,